I was doing my makeup today and I realized what an absolute hold BoxyCharm has on me. They don't even send that great of stuff, is the thing. But it's just exciting to open a surprise. See, because my inner child never grew past that point, as I suspect is the case with many of their subscribers. But yeah, they got me hook, line, and sinker, and I'm usually disappointed. But I keep coming back for more. And that's the story of my life.